Hello, everybody. Dead and Xplay Games here. I'm Don.
How's Dex?
Welcome back. Over by the trader, trying to remember where the heck we parked the boat at. I was a boat. Where would I be? Aha! Eyes on the boat. I think we have, yes. Oh, we even have carrot soup in the boat.
What?
Yeah, we have a bunch of stuff in the boat still. Of course, we have a headwind. So we're going to do some exploring today. Turn this way, half sail.
Just a deer killing it.
Yeah, I shot its best friend. Decided it go away.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Not the swimming part. Plus it was already in the water.
No, it was right on the coast. And you don't want to kill them in the water because all the stuff drops to the ground and you can't get it. Because you can't swim underwater still. Let's see what's kind of over that way. See what's around maybe. That looks like it might be mountains up there. To our north. Check this out. We'll be in the ocean momentarily. From what I understand, yes.
Wow, what great timing. It's raining.
It's raining, but it's not like thunder and lightning and... I'm trying to see what the biome is going to be.
Very jagged.
Yeah, I'm seeing that.
What was that?
No. Oh, is that supposed to be like the trunks of the world tree or something? Oh, missed lands. No.
What's supposed to be chunks of Yggdrasil?
I don't know.
I just see giant rocks, not trees.
Yeah. A whole lot of nope is what that is. I still want to know what the boat hit. go full sail. We're just kind of out in the middle of nowhere, right? Ocean. That looks like swamp up ahead. Storm needs to hurry up and stop. See where the heck I'm going. Wind is not our friend right now. Now, if we could find a really big mountain biome, that would be nice. Because the one we've found isn't really all that big, and we've been around all of it so far. Oh, I'm wet. I want to kind of go that way. Wind's not going to be helpful. He's shooting.
What?
Just shot at something. Definitely swamp. Unfortunately, we're going to have to do this with ore power.
There's a black forest right there.
Yep. Oh, it's a leech. We had a leech following the boat.
Yeah. Looks like there's planes connected.
Plane?
Never mind.
I don't really see any mountain peaks. Just sounded like you shot something again.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
Changing my render distance.
Side wind. Oh. Not as good as a tailwind, but better than what we had. Okay, so that is some planes up there. Fueling camp. Popped in and out. There's another one. Box spawn. There might be a mountain. Not sure. Turn a little more than I wanted to. I don't know.
What?
I don't think we have a extra portal back at base ready to be connected. That's bad.
I just sailed out.
That's bad. That's bad, bad.
Those stone structures kind of look like a hand to you over to the left.
Yeah. I'm assuming that is probably one of the altars. Ugloth or something like that. I've seen people fight them. Fire resistance is a major necessity in that fight. Like calls down, like in D&D terms, I would consider it like a meteor swarm. Yep. Fun stuff. That looks like mountain.
Now that looks black.
Now it doesn't look mountain.
That
looks like the same craggy.
Yeah, it's got trees.
That looks like Mislay.
How are we in the Black Forest?
I don't.
What?
It just looks like unpleasant death.
But it looks kind of cool.
It does.
I have no idea what to do.
If it is the Mistlands, it's giant insects.
Oh. come out of the ground?
No. They just run around. And there's like giant like picks flying around in the air. Giant floating bolus masses of nastiness. There's like beetles and ant type things or whatever they are.
Oh, I see why we're finding. We're out toward the edge.
Mistlands is no fun. Go south more. Back down towards the horde. Getting to be nighttime.
Yay.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll swing over.
Few.
Boom. No, good. I'm dead.
Oh, there's a bet. I'm lagged.
Yeah. The tide came in, so I was swimming as I was trying to block the Deskito. And he knocked me down to, like, single-digit health. And I can't get back to you, Dax.
Alicia. Ocean.
Are you still alive?
Yeah, for now.
I don't even know what to do here. Because I can't get back to you. Gonna need to make another boat. Even begin the recovery process. Oh, I don't even have a hammer. Go. Where's the stone? Stone's right there. So out of sorts. Boat. Need the carve. 30 fine wood, 20 resin, and 10. Deer hide. Resin. Fine wood. I don't think I have enough fine wood. Nope. And I don't have an appropriate axe for even chopping down any fine wood. I'm going to need to make an iron axe. Wood and leather. Are you still alive over there?
Yeah. Moved over to the water.
Leather scraps. Oh, I picked up tin. Ah, I don't even think we have any iron. We have 6 iron. 11 bronze.
Wow, the boat is almost gone.
If you need to stop and make a crafting bench.
I already have. The only way I know because I didn't have a hammer.
You can make a hammer.
But I didn't.
Okay, bronze axe.
Can fueling swim so well and attack while swimming?
Don't do anything too risky, Dax, because if you die, then the boat is completely lost. Need more fire. Okay, I can make the boat now. I need to get or two. What's gonna be the way up there? Okay. I know what I'm doing. Go to fair. Still alive?
Yeah. I just had two skeletons coming at me, and I just took one swing and got them both.
Okay, I got a carve made and I'm heading over. Tailwind. The last.
Yep. Yep.
First time having to make a boat to recover my stuff.
Make a boat to recover a boat.
Yeah. I mean, you have the boat, so the boat's not lost.
Yeah, fair.
But I don't think you're going to be able to fight off everything that's there to be able to get my stuff and load it on the boat.
I don't know how many there were. Original.
I mean, there weren't many.
I've already killed, like.
I'm still quite a ways away. And the carve is not as fast. Yeah, lesson learned there. Don't get into a melee fight on the shoreline. Because a wave can come in and then all of a sudden you're swimming. Got a bit of a swamp island I gotta go around. Oh, the carve is so slow compared to the longship. Yeah, I'm still making my way over.
I was not.
Oh, okay. Now, unfortunately, my food buff looks like it's probably going to be worn off by the time I get over there. And I didn't stay in the building long enough to get a resting buff. Keep doing that when I die. Where's my armor? Armor rating's only 25. Ugh. Yeah, the Death Skeeto really knocked me down hard. Oh, come on, win. Wind is not being kind to me. Okay, stay alive, Dax. And clear the area as well. But stay alive. But make it really, really easy for me to get my stuff back.
I can do both of those.
Oh, sure you can. Given that place a little bit of a wide berth.
Nice.
Yeah. One of those islands where it said Mistland going by it.
Oh. That makes
sense.
Even
though it doesn't appear misty, that section right there does. That looks pretty clear. I'm in the watery area that says Black Forest again. Still don't see how it says Black Forest. Does not appear to be Black Forest. Okay.
Your gravestone is bobbing up and down.
Yep. is the area clear of threats. Looks like you're still out on the boat, so I'll take that as a no.
Oh, wow. It is really foggy.
Okay, I'm on the home stretch. Little peninsula is now rendered. I don't see the building yet. Building just popped in. Okay, I see the boat now.
Not foggy for you?
Nope. A little bit. Oh, yeah, it's getting foggy now.
That makes more sense.
Yeah, it's foggy now.
Could be like one or two more. Maybe more. I can still hear Chuck.
Yep. I can't see anything. I'm gonna pull the carve up beside the longboat.
I was trying to do the same thing.
You just stay there, because if we both try to move, then we're gonna collide the boats. They have a lot of drift. Okay, what do we have in here for stuff? Cloud berries I can eat. Did you eat the carrot soup that was in here?
There's two left.
Yeah, I need something for... Did you put them in the storage or drop them?
I gave it to you.
I don't have them.
Hey, good to know. Don't drop things on boats.
Yeah.
Didn't know that.
There's a storage box. What do you have for actual, like, HP-based food?
I have some deer stew and cooked fish.
Okay. Put some of it in the storage box. I'm at 30 health right now. Even with bone mass, I'd get one shot. Okay. gonna wait for that else to come up. Not have a rested buff, unfortunately. Well, that's kind of
probably should have done that later.
Yeah. As we get ready to make landfall, I'll do bone mass beside you. You can bring us index. Boat almost, or fish almost jumped into my face. I'm only wearing a partial armor set right some of my stuff. Rest. Ah, get me out of the water. Okay, I've recovered all of my gear, wearing everything. Nope, pants didn't put on for whatever reason. Six. It seems like I'm missing something. I thought I was at a 48. Maybe not. Okay, what's up with this dang island? Fueling. It might be a dagger guy? Club guy? Sword guy? Sword.
I don't know who got him, but he was wrecked.
Yep.
Escato.
Yep. Okay, you can take me back over to the carve. Kind of push, but basically just have to go straight back. leave the boat out here. Now we gotta pull up beside because I don't believe the carve has a ladder on it.
It does. Good.
Does?
Doesn't.
Oh, it's only on one side. Okay. Okay, I'm on the carve. How do we get back to a safe-ish location? Where's our nearest? Where's our nearest portal at? I think we just try to head back home. Let me get out of your way. Oh, it's getting to be nighttime. Of course it is. Of course it is. I'm pretty sure the carve's not going to be able to outrun the sea serpent if it goes up. So, I'm coming over this little island. We'll dock up. Nope, that's got fuelings on it. I hit him. I hit a fueling sailing away from it on the boat on choppy water. I'm proud of that shot. Let's just get to shore. I don't even care where we moor at this point. Well, that's a troll. Okay, game. Troll's dead already?
Yeah.
Nice.
The pharaoh is taking three arrows from out of it.
Yeah. Hey, stop throwing stones. It's not nice. where'd the stuff drop from the troll?
I have no idea.
Oh.
It's in the water.
Oh, it's in the water?
Deeper in the water.
Okay, yeah, we're not getting that back.
No.
Any of that stuff because my inventory is full. I'm gonna see about making a crafting bed.
Yeah, wood right beside you.
Yep, I just gotta drop something here. I don't wanna drop anything here. Oh, the carve has storage. Not much. But that frees up 4 slots. Where's all the wood that you said was ground?
From all the graylings.
Oh, gotcha.
Just about everywhere. Specific spot.
Just stop it.
Mountain on this island.
Ooh, how big?
I have no idea. Really tall.
Okay. That's what we were looking for. Okay.
This is really tall.
Boats are repaired. The neighbors are angry with me, guys.
Ask them, but I'm assuming they're...
I mean, they're just grunting and dying.
I mean, you'd probably be doing that too.
I mean, I wouldn't be running up on somebody that's, like, fully armored and armed.
Fair.
They're not making wise life decisions.
That's probably because they're already dead.
Possibly.
Hey, I am trying to make a little warming shack here. You chill. Okay. Break you down. Put you in the corner. Missing wood. And a little bit more wood for
don't want to go near the
no. Why that unequipped? Phone's gonna go. Now. Blown out now. Fine. They're burning now. Yes. Now, which means I can get a resting buff. Where's Dax? Ooh, Dax is way down there.
How's the mountains looking pretty good?
Come on! The waves keep messing up my my fire, which is stopping me from getting my resting buff. Only a comfort level 3. It shouldn't take this long to get it. There we go. That one. Boat. Can you give a ping at your location, Dex? Inbound.
Does meet up with the planes, though.
Yeah.
And the swamp.
Interesting. Okay, that is a big mountain.
Really tall.
Mountain goat. Well, let's go! Jumpy, jumpy, jump. Up here.
Yeah, so there's a little sliver of plains, but there's another portion right next to it that's mist.
Yeah, we want nothing to do with the mistlands. Got some frost arrows. Dusty. Now, I've been told in these little mountain cabins to keep an eye out for onion seeds. We need
onion seeds.
Onion seeds. There's the deck.
I'm coming back.
Did you see a shrine to Mordor anywhere?
I never went up toward actual mountain part. I was standing around the...
Oh, you just circumnavigated?
Ride. I don't want to go into the... And my food is gone. The pasta.
Okay. Oh, go away, Gollum. Need to stop it, bud. Fought enough of you guys. Had enough of your shenanigans. Blocking! Grr! Go back to the boat, Dax. Let me know when you're back to the boat. I'm gonna need to recover my stuff. Means I'm gonna need a frost mead. Which we don't have. Troll? Troll?
Troll.
You should be able to kill a troll. What do I need on this end for a portal set? I should have this memory by now.
Red Orb Eyes, Sirtling Cores, and fine wood. Maybe bronze.
Yeah, we don't have any fine wood in storage right now.
All dead.
Okay, so what we'll do is we'll take. Oh. Copper. Where'd copper go? Oh, that's on the same island. Yeah. We can rename this one to, like, set up a portal on your side and call it, like, Mountain 2.
With what circling cores?
The ones that are in the longship. You should have everything needed for a portal set up in the longship. That should be the boat.
Yeah, I already had it marked.
Okay. And even my spare armor and axe are over there right now. Grrr! Two deaths, one episode. Yay. Mountain 2, all one word. You can probably fit it in the hut.
You already have a workbench down.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a tiny little warming hut set up. Keep us out of the rain. I almost had a fire that likes to go out because the waves are stupid. We're in recovery mode. And should be slightly easier than the last one.
Mountain 2?
Yep, Mountain 2, all one word. Yep, the only problem is, I'm kind of far into the mountain, actually. See what I can do. No, I don't need any Buke parries. Stuff might have slid decently. What I'm hoping for, at least. Nope.
Give you a stag root.
The problem is I'm gonna freeze before I can get to my stuff.
Oh.
Because we're out of frost potion. Do you see where my...
No, I don't see it.
Okay, I'll give you a ping towards it. Because if you can at least get me my cloak...
This is tech. Yes.
Okay. I'll keep a ping up on it. I got killed by a wolf that I blocked. I call absolute shenanigans on it. Yes, shenanigans have been called.
You didn't attack anything, did you?
Huh?
You attack anything. Yeah, no, that's coming up from... That's coming up.
Get attacked by a wolf. Could be just about right on top of it.
Yeah, I am. I was able to get your cloak.
Okay. That'll allow me to get up in there. I'm trying to see if you can mine copper with a stag breaker. Doesn't look like you can.
Dealing no damage.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Hey, where you going? Okay.
On a bow?
No, I just need you to protect me while I go get my stuff.
Okay.
Now I can actually get up in here without... Would have had my stuff already. Just waiting on stamina. Drop. There's wood. And I still need my fire arrows. Oh, I have too much crap. Deer meat might stack with what Dax has. I don't know.
Yeah, it did.
Okay, what I was trying to get up to is that little stone fort thing. Before I got rudely slaughtered. Don't feel rested.
I haven't felt rested for a while.
What is this? What's up there?
No.
Nope. Okay. Okay, I say we make our way back down to the portal, head home. Enough dawn dying for one night. Run past old Rocky over there. Yes, I know we're leaving loot on the ground.
Talking about the wolf stuff, I already picked up. At least some of it.
Okay.
Oh, like three wolves worth of stuff.
Yeah. That's a troll cave right there.
Yeah, trolls. Just the one. Outside.
Got an impressive wind up. Does a lot of damage when it hits, but
not good against gray dwarves that just run away.
Yeah. Still seem to be finding your timing.
No, I get it, and then they just back up when it's right in front of them.
They dodge, they dip, they dive, they duck, and they dodge.
I think they're the only indecisive. Other than the... death.
I struggle with hitting the stupid fuelings. They run all around. I don't think this good fit. Whatever. We'll go to it. Okay, home. Home again, home again. I think this is my fourth time being here. Only the first time going back through a portal. That'd be my third time. Sleep in my bed. Ah, it's a rough day. Rough day, man. Okay, we're gonna end it here. We are Dad and Dax Play Games. I'm Don.
This is Dax.
Have a good one.